Okay, what happened here tonight? What time the call came in?
Well, we get the call about 10:30 that there was a fire in the back of the house, and sure enough, when our first units got here, they discovered fire blowing out the back of the house. It already got into the walls at that point, and it turned its way up into the attic.
Okay. Any idea how the fire started, or?
We don't know how it started as yet. We know that there was some demolition going on in the house. The house was bought about 6 months ago, we heard. About 15 minutes after the first units got here, the deputy chief on the scene called the second alarm for additional units because of the amount of fire that we encountered.
So how many firefighters on the scene altogether?
Right now, we got about 45 guys on the scene. We started out with about 30, and we called in additional units. We also have mutual aid in the city of Yonkers, Greenville, Palmetto, and I think East Chester.
Okay, any injuries at this point?
So far, we've had three of our members went to the hospital. One guy had twisted his knee. Another member fell down a flight of stairs. And a third member suffered smoke inhalation. It was maybe some exhaustion, heat exhaustion. And we had a couple other guys just taking some oxygen. They refused medical treatment at this time.
Okay, you know what hospital they went to, by the way? What hospital they went to?
They went to Montefiore, South Shore.
Okay. And they'll be okay or anything?
They were minor injuries. Hopefully they'll be okay. We'll know more later on. We'll check on them.
Okay. There's nobody living in the house at all then, right?
Nobody was living at the house at this time, no. It was undergoing some renovations.
Right, okay.
Extensive renovations.
Anything you want to add as far as how difficult the fire was, something like that?
We won't know how the fire started until we get it under control. Once we get the fire out, we'll have our fire investigators go in there and find the cause and origin.
Okay. But any difficulties putting the fire out?
We encountered a lot of difficulties because it's a very old house. There's plaster and lath walls and ceilings. We had a hard time opening them up and getting to the seat of the fire to put it out.
Right.
And that's what we're working on now.
Okay. Bob?
Did you have one firefighter who had a head injury? Pete had mentioned that one guy fell on his head.
We had a guy fall down a flight of stairs, and I don't know the extent of his injuries.
Okay. Because Pete Miley had four.
Pete Miley had four?
Four injuries, yeah.
I don't know. I know three were taken to the hospital.
Okay.
I just confirmed that with the EMS people who were on the scene.
Okay. That's it.
It's running under control or still?
No, the fire's not under control as yet. We're still working on it.
Okay.
It's a very difficult labor-intensive fire because of the size of the house and the amount of manpower that we have here. It's difficult for us to get through it.
Okay, thank you.
Thanks, sir.
Oh.
right in the head.
Stand near me. She'll come right at me. So this is a real mess, huh?
When they put the camera, it was pushing the investigation.